Good morning, Neil. Have you seen the paper today?
I haven't seen it yet, Piper.
Do you know why you've been caught? I can tell you. You've been caught because you're going to be arrested for gun trafficking.
I have to go now. I'll see the police commissioner.
Have a good day, Neil. Goodbye and good luck.
Bye.
I heard that they called you to the government house tomorrow. What's happening?
Are they sending you to get me?
This is not a joke, Johnny.
Don't worry, everything will be okay.
I don't know why they've arrested you and are sending you away. Nothing's been proven yet. They don't even know if you're guilty or not.
This is the decision of the government.
You take this with you. It'll give you good luck wherever you go. I have to go now. I have more work to do. Take care, Johnny.
Why are you here, Commander?
I'm here because there's a lot of questions in my mind.
I don't know anything.
Tell me what's going on. I can help you.
I said before, I don't know anything.
That's enough.
Thank you, bartender. Do you know where the government is sending you, Johnny?
I don't know.
I feel like there's something wrong. I'm going to investigate this.
You don't have to do that.
This is my job. I'm gonna find out what's happening. I just need time.
Hey.
I need to go now. I have to get up early in the morning.
I know.
You know what?
I will send you tomorrow to arrest you.
Anyway, you've talked too much. You know what?
I don't know anything.
Enjoy your drink and have a good night.
Okay, see you tomorrow morning.
Hey, morning, Johnny. A few hours ago, I learned that you and Neil are wanted for gun trafficking, but I don't know if the news is true or not. I think this is why you're being called.
This is not true. Let's go have a coffee.
Do you know anything about that?
No.
Do you accept the charges that have been laid?
No comments.
Is it true that you've been called into Government House tomorrow?
No comments.
Is there anything that you can tell us at all?
No comments.
Look, David, only you can do this job, because you are the best and professional.
Thank you, sir.
Tomorrow, you are going to this island. Your task is to find the lost Bly. And find the criminal Neil. He escaped from the ship.
Yes, sir. Is there anything else?
When I need you, I will find you. You can go now. Soldier, tomorrow you are going to the island to find the criminal Neil and the lost plane. General, now go home and rest. Tomorrow I will come to the army camp with Commander Katie and give you more information. Shave your mustache.
Good evening and welcome to Channel 24 News. I'm Amanda Allen. Today, President Frank and many other high-ranking government officials are meeting for some very important discussions. A few days ago, a plane came down near an island and has yet to be found. Also, on the same day, a criminal has escaped police custody from a boat that was nearby the island. We have been told that these are the topics being discussed here today and that the government is sending a team to the island in secrecy to investigate further. I'm Amanda Allen from Channel 24 News. President Frank, lastly, was there anything you would like to say?
Peter, you can give them a bit information.
Start giving out information.
When the time comes, we will be releasing information.
General David, I heard that in a few days the government is sending you to the island. I thought that you were retired. Now you've returned and joined the army. I know why they called you. And I will await the good news when you return from the island.
Drink.
Merhaba soldier. Soldier, tomorrow you are going to the island to find the criminal Neil and the lost plane. Soldier, listen to me. This is a very dangerous job because Johnny and Neil, dangerous. Be careful and do your best. General, shave your mustache.
Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am!
What is wanted from you is to go to the island and 1, investigate the fallen plane. 2, find criminal Neil that's escaped from the boat. Is that understood?
Yes, ma'am! Yes, ma'am!
When the time comes, we will be releasing information. Is that understood? Don't forget your duty is only to investigate. After you, the government will send another team out. Good luck, everyone.
Thank you.
Look at this diamond. There is plenty on this island.
Are you sure there is on this island?
Yes, I am.
Today is the second day in the search that is continuing for the missing plane and the criminal Neil Jones, who escaped while being transported by ship. And that is the latest news from Channel 24. This is Virginia McLaughlin.
Soldier! Soldier! Are you ready?
Yes, sir!
Soldier! Are you ready?
Yes, sir!
Soldier! Are you ready?
Yes, sir!
Good luck, everyone!
There is someone there.
He's Neil. He is Neil.
Don't forget, we need him alive.
Do you remember, General? You promised me. When we find him, we learn where the diamonds are, then I finish him off.
It's not a time to talk about that. Now, let's go to the foundry.
This is the end of the road.
Hands up and slowly turn around. We lost one of our soldiers. You will pay for this. General, let me kill him. Put your hands on. Come on, put your hands on your head and lie on the ground now. Let me kill him. Let me blow his head off.
It's the best time to finish him now.
You bastard, it's end of the road.
Thank you.
Who was that?
It wasn't me. The noise come from over there. This is a warning. Don't look at me like this. Dirty grab. Turn your head and don't do it again.
Let's go and sleep. Brian can watch us and keep us alive.
I like to do that.
Where is he?
Who?
Who was watching last night? Who was watching last night?
This is my fault, General. I wasn't feeling well and I fell asleep. He must be run away.
Asleep. We will get him.
This time I understand, but next time I won't give you any second chance.
I don't agree with you. Let's go find him now.
Sir.
Today is the fourth day of searching and we have some news from the island. Criminal Neil Jones has been found and arrested, but he hasn't managed to escape the army. No sighting of the plane as yet. Channel 24, and I am Virginia McLaughlin.
Seeking shelter in the sea. spoke, but never said to anyone.
What have you done? What have you done?
Thank you.
Thank you. very hungry and I'm tired.
Come on, help me.
Who are you?
I'm hungry.
Well, what are you here?
Eat something.
We'll help you. Hey, Laura. Go and get some food. Don't you see he's need help? Go and get the food, please.
Okay, I'll bring some food, but don't forget he's a criminal.
Thank you very much. Sandwich is very delicious.
Thank you very much for eating. You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you.
You poisoned him. No one except me knows about it.
He's a criminal. This is normal.
We're never gonna find the diamonds now.
Let's go back.
Welcome to Channel 24 News. I'm Amanda Allen.
And I'm Matilda Smith from Channel WO1.
So Johnny and Neil are wanted for gun trafficking. What do you think about this, Matilda?
Well, I don't believe that it's true because there's no evidence to support that they're guilty.
That is true. The police are lacking severe evidence in this case, so it will be interesting to see where it goes from here. We will be finding out more. This is the hottest case at the moment, so make sure you tune in same time and same place tomorrow. I'm Amanda Allen, Channel 24.
And I'm Matilda Smith, signing off.
I am Virginia McLaughlin, and the latest news straight from the island is that the search for the plane and Neil Jones, the criminal, has been ceased. The criminal Neil Jones has been found deceased, and as it's highly likely there is no chance of survivors, the search for the plane has been called off. The Special Forces teams sent to the Army will be returning to the mainland. This is the Channel 24 News, and I am Virginia McLaughlin.
This is the 5 o'clock news. The search on the island has ended. Neil Jones, who was wanted for gun trafficking, has been found deceased. There is no news of the fallen plane. No one knows what has happened to the pilot or to Johnny Nateman. Tune in tomorrow at the same time, same channel, and don't miss the news. This is Matilda Smith for Channel W01. Thank you.
Thank you.